Hello to everyone watching this footage. It's Leviathan here again, and for newcomers, I would like to introduce myself for any newcomers for this podcast. My name's Leviathan. I am born high-functioning autistic, and I'm obsessed with fiction, and I've been trying to be making my own creative universe, like how the late Stan Lee puts it, you know? I just like to be just as successful as he was, and for all those who have been checking out my blog, I hope you guys have a fine, entertainment when it comes to all the stuff that's currently available as of right now, and such. I just hope you guys appreciate it, because right now the podcast is somewhere in the triple digits, like somewhere over 300 views. For this installment, I'm going to introduce a new character to you. This, for some people, it might be a bit of a new one in some aspects of the matter. And I would be reading you the story, and just bear with me as I do all that I can to keep it comprehensible on your guys' behalf. So just bear with me and try to listen along. Pixie, number one, the beginning. Created and copyrighted by Levi Corsi Ames, July 27, 2015. To begin the story, we start traveling across New York City until we notice a young woman walking to a local factory. This story is particularly about her. Her name is Angel Queens. She has green eyes, long auburn hair in shoulder length, and is dressed in casual clothes. Since her first memory involving insects, Angel had a fascination with all kinds of bugs. When she arrived in the lab, she met with a middle-aged scientist who took her to a room with a special chamber in the center. "Well, Angel, just go into that chamber, wait until the sequence is fulfilled, and you would hopefully be infused with butterfly wings." After Angel entered the chamber, the other scientist started enabling the system. Unfortunately, after 5 minutes, the machine started sparking and steam came out as the controls went berserk. And after the process was complete, Angel flew out with monarch butterfly wings and standing 7 inches tall. "Hey, why didn't you tell me that you're going to shrink me?" she said in outrage. "Sorry, ma'am, I didn't know that would even happen." And Angel punched him square on the nose and launched him through a series of glass walls and into a building next door. "Wow, I'm really strong." She then thought about becoming bigger, and she grew up to 10 feet tall. Even more astounded, Angel gained more confidence and forgave the doctors. Suddenly, she heard from a news station on a nearby radio that there is another gang fight occurring downtown, and Angel decided to test her new powers on them. Meanwhile, the gangsters were trying to kill a few cops who were trying to stop them, but before they got attacked, Angel finally flew by and started pounding and smashing each one of the criminals. For her last opponent, who appeared to be a professional bodybuilder, she grew to 10 feet and shattered his ribcage with a single kick. After her first victory, Angel ended up on the global news station, and the public decided to name her Pixie. Dyeing her hair a bright pink color, Pixie decided to get a specialized suit that enabled the power to spray a blinding mace from her wrists, along with being worn under her clothes with ease. From that point, Pixie would do anything to protect all innocent lives, and even if she does lose a fight, she would always know how to know that her defeat would be temporary nonetheless. The end. Well, I hope you guys enjoy the storyline and such, and hopefully it's satisfactory in your guys' behalf, and the next one I'm going to do, I don't know whether or not you guys would want to hear spoilers about future intentions, whether or not I would have the proper calculation as time goes on, but I hope you get more of a diversity for my podcast and my blog, because being in the triple digits for the amount of views I have as of so far, that should be a record, even though, you know how it is. I just want to make sure that my creations are immortalized, so that way I could be just as blessed as Stan Lee was. Well, it's Leviathan, and Hope you guys enjoyed the footage, and until next time, end transmission.